All right, to get to stuff I like, I have to, before I get to the final stuff I like on Robert Mitchum, I have to say a farewell to Glenn Campbell. Glenn Campbell died in his 80s, and people don't really remember, what they remember of him was he would get drunk and get arrested because he was had incipient Alzheimer's, and he was starting to go a little bats, and he did a final tour with Alzheimer's and did a song, I'm Still Me. But back in his heyday, back in the late 60s and early 70s, he was huge. He was bigger than the Beatles. He sold an estimated 45 million records. And he was good, too. You know, I not to speak ill of the dead, but he was in the John Wayne version of True Grit. And if you watch him, he's an amateur. He's terrible in it. But that just shows how big he was, that they put him in this major, major motion picture because people would come to the movie to see him. His biggest contribution, he was a terrific guitarist, but his biggest contribution was as a interpreter of the songs of Jimmy Webb, who was one of the great American songwriters after the age of great American songs. He did write the worst song, one of the worst songs ever written, MacArthur Park. Remember MacArthur Park is melting in the dark, all the sweet, song that has absolutely no meaning, you know, if you actually said the words, it's MacArthur Park is melting in the dark, all the sweet cream icing flowing down. I mean, it's terrible. But he also wrote some beautiful, beautiful songs. Wichita Lineman, By the Time I Get to Phoenix. I think he wrote Gentle on My Mind, which is a beautiful one. Here is just one, Glenn Campbell, just to remember the guy as he heads off to the next adventure. Galveston, which is about a guy in the Vietnam War thinking about the Texas town of Galveston.
Galveston, oh Galveston. I still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston. I still hear your sea waves crashing. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea, and is she waiting there?
It's really, Jimmy Webb was just a wonderful songwriter, and it is a lovely song. Glenn Campbell, the great interpreter of Jimmy Webb's song. I remember back in those days, I actually went to Galveston, which is a seaside resort, and I was crossing the causeway, and they just blast that song. I don't know if they do that anymore. It was a long time ago. All right.